Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. A new update just released, and I have a new save file. This is the experimental world. I've experimented with the story of it, and yes, it has a story fully voiced, and that is really cool. So now it's like 12 hours until this loading screen finishes. Check Discord or not, because songs is golden. Anyway, I'll just be here waiting for pre-loading bases and this to load. He is a meme. Alright, pre-loading bases! 10! I am Mr. Scream now. I scream a lot, and also happy Halloween to you guys. I did some Halloween stuff on GameJolt, so go ahead and click the link in the description for my GameJolt so you can have some fun there, or whatever. I also made a post about giving me candy. Give me candy or else my monster won't be able to evolve and kill me. Or whatever it does, I don't know. Oh! Guys, what did I do? Help. I am not okay. Entity cells! Now it's on 40% and it's taking more than 100 seconds. Oh god. Ah! Red! Okay, we're done. Now we wait like 10 minutes until it appears. My god, when is it up here? I'm just gonna shut up, okay? I don't care. That is not cool. I promise.
This is the farthest that I can take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research is in everything.
It is to me. And Sam. I need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Approaching 45.46 feet. Surface temperature is... Life pod deployed.
Welcome to 45.46 speed. Enjoy your stay.
Made it to 45.46B. Landing was a bit rough, but I don't think Altera spotted me. I hid from their satellite. The drop pod deployed with gusto. I just have to find it and get settled. Then I'll be able to get to work.
And no, that isn't cheating. It's performance issues, so I'm gonna just activate the thingy real quick. Alright, fog.
Oxygen.
Found the drop pod. Found the drop pod. Is there anything better than being not cold and not wet? Well, I guess being not on fire and not injured aren't bad either. Now that I'm settled, I can start to look for you, Sam. I should reread the message your colleague sent me. Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower is as easy to spot as Lil said.
Into the depths I go.
All Terra supply cache nearby.
Of course there is something over there. Because there's always something somewhere. Okay, there it is. There's a seed cluster. Go ahead and make some food. But I don't really need food. Yeah.
New blueprint synthesized.
Should be able to use this.
Oh yes, you should. Because I'm about to grab something. As well. And if you haven't noticed, we do have a different shirt or whatever it is. As you can see right here. And the animation and it bounces you up and down.
I was a little nervous about dropping into an unknown area, but luckily, this biome seems to have an abundance of minerals I can use for tools and upgrades. I didn't want another situation like Byzantos 5. When Xenoworks dropped me off, there were barely any resources. I survived off the land for 3 months with just a knife, my lucky PDA, and some rope. I am still kind of proud of that, though.
Plants and copper ore. Alright, we're gonna get all of those. There are ribbon plants nearby. two dogs here. Give me a hopper. Give me titanium. Okay, I'm pretty good at guessing things, I guess.
Ribbon plants contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage.
All right, I have a scanner.
Scanning, at last. One of the first few things we want to get is
in goes a battery and titanium, out comes a scanner. Every xenobiologist's favorite tool. This planet has some fascinating flora and fauna, and I can't wait to learn about them. This will also give me access to a greater tool set. I'm assuming Altera left behind tech that I can scan for blueprints. That should make surviving and exploring out here a bit easier. Don't worry, Sam. I haven't forgotten I'm here for you. But it can't hurt to do a little research on the side, right? I know you would have done the same. I will find out what happened to you. I promise.
As you can see, some of the flora and stuff have different, like, names. Like, the large plant is something, now called something else. Like, I really don't know the name. Main great plant, I think it is. And I'm pretty sure none of the fish have different names. And yes, they do have descriptions. Is it a main great plant? Like, I really cannot tell for sure. What is that? The Luna elf. Looks a bit better. What do you want me to scan? What do you mean? Oh, what? Fake nails. I'm trying to scan those. Because I'm not being able to scan them. Alright, I won't read, but I will look at them. Alright, bam. Mineral deposit that often contains lead and titanium. Limestone outcrops, I don't care. Genius light forms, flora, sea, bullseye shroom, to do. That's. Oh my god. Shadow side, I don't know if you can hear that. Coal bridge, that has a new description. To do, it needs to be done. Twisted mandrake, yeah, those. Those were just called, fake plants at first. Alright, what am I looking at? Flashlight, battery, and glass. I know you can make glass, but yeah, of course, quartz. Ribbon plant and copper, quartz. Alright. Yo, a sea thing, a sea glide. Right now. Me too, right? What a brave new way out. Quickly before I die. And just so you know, no baddies spawning this biome at night. It's all just beautiful. What about I'm gonna go to bed and then save and scan some more stuff. Before I die, quickly. Ah, screw it. Screw it, screw it. I cannot do that yet. up, so I picked them up. And, copper. Then I need glass, which is made by two pieces of, I'm gonna say copper, but quartz. So let's look for some quartz. They appear randomly, and this is no longer called a mohawk plant. I think this has the same name. I really don't know what to say. I just watch the video as I try to get scam things. Alright, where is this guy? Quartz is hard to find. There's one. Or two, I think. I'm just gonna grab two, and there's one. So we're gonna continue back to the base, which is right there. Alright, let's go up. Look at the little Dallas. Go down. Get in here. Yo, what? My suit has like. Maybe you can see that. You can't see it, but yeah. What do I do? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Alright, battery. I know we've got a flashlight. And what else can I make? Survival knife, deploy equipment, deployables, locker. Alright, I gotta look for some more eagle eye fragments, then we'll be pretty good. So there's that, which I am not going to read at all. Look at the flora, because there's more flora than fish for some. God. The hell? Kind of scared right now. I don't know why they left. I don't know if you could hear that. Eh, I'm gonna. I'm just gonna slack it off. Oh, yeah, nothing. Alright, speed glide. I need another fragment because I'm probably gonna do a count away the cover from time today. And here's my impression of a fun time fight. Get ready for a cringe or whatever, I don't know. I'll catch you in some little bitty pieces. Freezing to your blood runs cold. I'm fun time Freddy and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Yeah. That also hurts my voice, so please help. I thought that was a snow fox, so I was like, wait, that's impossible. There's no way to get a snow fox unless you craft it. Anyway, I don't know where the hell the seed lot is. And, I didn't do a second episode, too fast. What happened? The update fixed it, and so this is happening. Well, I messed around with the update from Freedom Mode, the other one, not this one. And, they were pretty cool, actually. The voices were good. Alan's voice is normal. I can see in other videos but mine, because I bought my version of the game. Oh, there's another part. Oh, it's a sea monkey!
Oxygen.
That scared the hell out of me. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Ah! Okay, we're fine. Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god! I don't care about creep mines. Alright, I'm gonna find another thingy next time. I really don't have time for this, and also, I don't have my videos in the video, but happy Halloween. Sorry for this short video. I really don't have that much time. Since I want to do something else. Turn on my video, blah blah blah. Only freaking link in description. Goodbye. See you next time. Aha, yeah. Bye bye. I don't know what to do. This is blah 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 blah. Ah!